Good to have you with us, Mr. Johnson. Mr. Johnson, are you all right?
No, doctor. They're after me. Who specifically is after you again?
Where am I? Mr. Johnson, please pay attention. I'm here to help you. Please, tell me who is after you.
Demons.
Yeah, I see. Do you know why they were after you, Mr. Johnson?
No. All I know, it started in my childhood. My mom, she said it was just a dream. They're real, they follow me everywhere.
What about the pills and the dream? Have they been helping you?
No, they're useless. They didn't help me at all. What are you doing?
Well, he doesn't remember a thing. Yes, I'm about to tell him everything. No, he's fine. All right. You die. Well, for one thing, Mr. Johnson, you're still in a mental institution. You actually never left. You were never in the street or in the hotel room. But remember, Mr. Johnson, I'm here to help you.
To get rid of your illusions?
They're real!
Yes, Mr. Johnson, they are real.
But only in your head.
How do you know they were out of that hotel?